Amor.
Ah.
¿Qué te pasó? ¿Una paloma te ha cagado?
¿Dónde?
Oh. Ay, no me digas.
Límpiale con tu lengua.
¿Con mi lengua? Con tu lengua, oye.
Namaste, amigos míos. Espero que encuentren Baut Kushi. Amigos, hoy día estamos aquí en Mumbai, en este lugar, Santa Cruz, y nos vamos a presentar 5 profesiones que hay solo en India. Él es mi amigo, como usted sabe, Nakul, y él va a presentar estas profesiones y él va a explicar todo de estas profesiones y de Mumbai más que yo, porque él sabe más, él es de Mumbai.
Start working early in the morning from around 8:30 or even before that, maybe 6 o'clock in the morning. And they do the noble work of taking dabbas or tiffin boxes with full of lunch packed with love by the family for office workers. And they're very efficient. Their accuracy is very good. They are hardly ever late. Kadhis late nastaro tumta kaam? Always time.
Kadhis gaadyanchi gadbad asli tar.
They are only late if there is a problem in the functioning of the trains, otherwise they are never late, they are always on time. So they take the tiffin from the home, take it to the office, again take it from the office and get it back to the home. So Ankit's watch is damaged and I think it's going to cost him a lot to repair this in a showroom. So I think I should tell him where I can get it fixed for a low cost fix. So let's go. So the approach roads to all the stations in Mumbai are always very crowded. And so we have pedestrians, we have people in the tuk-tuk or rickshaws, people in their own vehicles, which causes a lot of traffic jam and a lot of accidents. So what has been done here is, this has been built, if you can see it, it's so long, from there, right up till there, and it goes on straight up to even the main road. And people can use this, people coming to and from the station can use this and walk comfortably without any problem. They have the shade, whether it is sun or rain, they can be very comfortable and walk, and they can reach their places easily without having to jostle for space with cars and other vehicles.
Amigos, tenemos un amigo que habla español. Dile tu historia.
Aprendí español aquí en India. En Hispanic Horizons, aquí en un instituto que se llama Hispanic Horizons. Okay. Donde aprendí casi 10 años ahora.
¿Usted enseña y qué?
Sí, sí, enseño también.
Time to fix my watches from around 10-15 years. Whenever is a problem in my watch, I come to him to fix it, and he does a real good job. You don't have to come back to him for a long time. So now let's see how he fixes the watch. Here to have something that we call as paan. Paan is a Hindi word. In English it means leaf, and in Spanish it means
hoja.
The benefits of eating this paan is that it helps with digestion. So most people would come here after they've had a full meal, and also it helps to freshen your mouth so that you don't have bad breath. Big problem to put it in the mouth. It's in one bite, but it's very big and it's very difficult to eat. Okay. So let's try it.
Amigos, nos vamos a comer mitad de pan.
Tengo miedo, no.
Primera vez cuando mi esposa comí el pan, la experiencia, ella tenía una peor experiencia, por eso no quiere comer de nuevo, pero hoy día I'm requesting her de comer de nuevo porque este es un pan muy bonito.
Oh, no, please. Yo ya tuve esta experiencia en Delhi y fue horrible. Ahora estoy intentándolo de nuevo aquí por recomendación de Nakul y estaba buena.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Think back. So now we have come to a cobbler, which in Hindi is called mochi. And so you normally come here when you have to fix your footwear. So he's got this ready to make shoes, new shoes. So he's made these parts, and then it will go and it will be put together and made into a shoe, and then make this shoe that you're seeing. This material he has got it from Dharavi. The place where Ankit and Natalie had gone some days back. The good thing is that he stays close by, but still he's putting in the effort. He is here almost for 14-15 hours a day, so that's a lot of hard work.